You heard the bell ring. Matches underway. Falls count anywhere. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
The disdain these superstars share for one another is palpable. The vitriol is through the roof.
We won't have to worry about a ring containing them because this one could end up anywhere.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Power slam. Oh, right to the kidneys. Hip toss by Rousey.
Enough already.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Corey, with a match as unpredictable as chaotic as falls count anywhere. Oh, no, he's going to be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Getting it cinched in.
The official asking, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
Nice escape.
Hoisted up. Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
From the top. Oh, misses the mark. Oh, jaw shattered.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
He's looking a little off balance. Headbutt to the groin.
That was low.
From the ground up.
Oh, an incredible seated suplex.
Working on the arm. Big elbow drop.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The Rock, can you smell it?
Showing exactly why he's the great one.
Taking flight. You gotta be kidding me.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Rousey able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
That could be the spark Ronda was looking for.
Good grief.
He's starting to struggle here.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Enough already.
Carefully measured knee drop.
A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk.
What a mess.
Nice hip toss by Rousey.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
He has got something destructive in his mind.
Uh-oh.
Through the table.
I have never seen a table explode that way.
Full on demolition in the announce area going down.
Try and end it.
One, two. Oh, he powered out at two. I can't believe it.
How in the world?
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Yeah, that won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Look out.
Measured knee drop.
Carefully, Ronda Rousey connected with a
job scouting Rousey.
DDT! The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
You want to see by any means. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Target in the arm now. Oh, snap there. Out of an elbow. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power. Oh, what a suplex.
Great technique from Rousey.
Good grief. Oh, he's searching for something. Rousey's confidence is waning here.
You don't often see Rousey get cut down like this.
Ooh. Oh! Brilliant counter by Rousey. Punch connects. He reverses it.
Still has a lot of fight left in her tonight.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do. Just to the kidneys! Listen to this place! It's electric! Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last. Rock finally finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Could be the tide turner The Rock desperately needed.
Had that move from The Rock scouted. Saw that one coming. Oh!